This is just boilerplate code for a Node.js server with npm Express. You should already be familiar with it. Enabling cross-origin resource sharing, or CORS, does not require that the CORS package from npm be installed. The asterisk means to allow all origins. Don't forget to listen on HTTP/IP port. Test the REST endpoint from another origin. Like this video and subscribe to see more like it.